Listen to the wisdom that is Rastafari, for them be wise. The Rastafari have long known and proclaimed the cannabis plant to be holy and sacred. Unfortunately, the Rastafari were at times often persecuted, even to this very day, for its use. The modern world, beginning to understand what for long had been spoken of by Rastafari, have recently begun reaping large benefits, huge rewards, and receiving great profit for the misuse of the cannabis plant. Rastafari denies aid from white supremacy, but how is it that still to this very day white supremacy continues issuing aids to the African peoples of the world? While Rastafari is founded and grounded truthfully in the I am, America and the rest of the world selfishly dwell in the I want. Eating healthy, healthy eating, in Rastafari known as ITEL, foods, or ITEL eating, commonly referred to as vegetarianism. Rastafari have since the beginning exercised such practice upon liberty, commonly known as living. Slowly the world is catching up to this old Rastafari idea. As Rastafari lovingly chant psalms of thanks and praises to our good creator Jaja, the wicked world seems to only be able to focus their attention on satisfying the judges. Rastafari himself warned the world of things to come in order so that we may prevent them, but the world did not consider the words of His Majesty, and the world received that which came to them. Rastafari depend largely on education. While we study a pure grammar, worldly focus is on the allures of awarded Grammys, for they seem much profitable. Rastafari are diligent to seek solution to dispute which require no war. But the Pope blesses Italian troops before wrongfully invading Ethiopia. It is quite clear that the Vatican values more barbaric means of solving simple dispute. Rastafari have always known the corruption that is Babylon. Yet the modern man in all obscurity is not capable of discerning whether so-called conspiracy theories are in fact a possibility. The locks upon the head of a Rastafari have always symbolized the vow of a Nazarite. For this he has been humiliated, criticized, beaten, arrested, discriminated upon, ridiculed, persecuted, at times considered mentally insane. But here in the 20th century, the locks have been embraced as the latest style and fashion. Strong right arms raised, black fist above head on high. Thousands witnessed the schooling that took place as Rastafari educates the masses on the meaning of God's mighty and powerful right hand, the Yod. As a result, the embarrassed elite stripped the black men of their Olympic medals, repatriation back to Africa. The seriousness of this matter never quite overstood completely. But now in recent years, the world nations scrambled to secure a portion of Africa, to secure a portion of land which is not intended for them. Clearly the Rastafari have declared in all accuracy what time it is. The world conformed with only half the story of human history, likewise due in the last days, as the crowds hurry to their seats and sit comfortably for a more interesting halftime and love it. Of course, Rastafari promotes and encourages sports as well as exercise, teamwork, along with friendly competition. Somehow, European nations seem to have a more extreme form or idea of friendly competition. For thousands of years, Ethiopia has known how and what light is expressed in the continent's flag or standard. And how is it that in the 20th century, even with advances in science, the Western world are quick to flip fact and truth 180 degrees upside down and make believe something is which in fact is not? Man and woman were meant to be. Any anything else is of heathen descent. Through reggae music, ones and ones can often find Rastafari sing songs of worship to the mighty God that is good, but America seems to only worship idols. Exodus movement of Jah people is now being adopted by more wealthy individuals. When Christ came, a time when humanity should have reached an all-time high, humanity falls to an all-time low. Christ and his kingly character fulfilled in his imperial majesty, Ketamawi, Haile Selassie, King of Kings, elect of God, conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. And as Rastafari walk with the living God upon this living earth, the rest of the world, slowly consumed by death, endlessly wait for eternal damnation. Listen to the Rastafari. Wisdom be, Rastafari.